Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 second question. Before going to the video, those are already subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also. And now we are going to find the given number to the nearest 100 and closest value nearest 10 also we are going to find. So when we are going to find it for nearest 100, 10th place we have to choose. Here 10th place is 3. If 3 is coming, previous 100 we have to choose. Here previous 100 is 400. So now next here 334 is there. Here also number 3 is there. 3 means previous 0. Previous 0 is previous 100 is 300. And next 4317. Here also 10th place is 1. So previous 100 we have to choose 4300. When we are adding everything, this is addition, so we have to find addition. When we are adding everything, we are getting 0 0 4 3 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. Remaining one is there, so 5000. And this is to the nearest value, so don't confuse with this. Here we are getting 5000 when we are rounding off to nearest 100. When we are rounding off to nearest 10, same number, nearest 10 means ones place we have to choose. Here ones place is 9. So when 9 is coming, we have to choose the next 10. Next 10 is 440. And next 334 is there. Here 10, so 1's place is 4. 4 means previous 10 we have to choose. So previous 10 is 330. Next in the same way 4317, 1's place is 7. 7 means next 10 we have to choose. Next 10 is 4320. Now we have to find answer. 0. Next 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 2 9, 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 3 10, remaining 1, so 5000. When we are rounding off to nearest 100 we are getting 5000. When we are rounding off to nearest 10 we are getting 5090. And next option B, here we are going to round off nearest 100. When we are rounding up nearest 100, 10th place we have to choose. 10th place number 3 is there. 3 means previous 100 we have to choose. Previous 100 is 10,000, sorry, 1,08,700. 700. And next, this is 47,599. 10th place we have to choose. 10th place is 9. 9 means next 100 we have to choose. So 47,600. And here we are going to find the difference. This is subtraction, this is addition. When we are finding so difference, 0, 0, 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Here we are having 10. 10 minus 6, 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. So 61,100 when we are rounding off to nearest 100. Next we are going to round off to nearest 10. Here 1's place is 4. So previous 10 we have to choose. Previous 10 is 30. So 1,08,730. And next this is 47,599, 1's place is 9, so next 10 we have to choose. Next 10 is, again this is 9 is coming, so 600. 47,600. When we are subtracting, 0, 3 minus 0, again 3, 7 minus 6 is equal to 1, 8 minus 7 is equal to 1, 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. So 61,130. Next option C. When we are rounding off to nearest 100, 10th place is 2. When 2 is coming, previous 100 we have to choose. Previous 100 is 8300. Next, when we are rounding off to 9, that will become 100. So 500. This is subtraction. When we are finding difference, 0, 0, 3 minus 5 cannot possible. So we are borrowing 13 minus 5 is equal to 8. Here 1 is, here 7 is there. So 7800. Next, nearest 10. Next, nearest 10. When we are finding 5, if one's place is 5, we have to choose next 10. So 8330, and here 1 is there, so previous 10 only we have to choose 490. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. 3 minus 9 cannot possible. So we are borrowing from here. So now this is 13. 13 minus 9 is equal to 4. And next, here 2 is there. 2 minus 4 is not possible. So we are borrowing. So 12 minus 4 is equal to 8. And here we have 7840. And next sum, option D, 489,348. Nearest 100. 10th place is 4. So previous 100 we have to choose. Here 489,300. Next, here we have 48,365, nearest 100, so 10th place is 6. 6 means next 100 we have to choose. 48,400. When we are finding difference, 0, this is also 0, 3 minus 4 is not possible, we are borrowing. Now 13 minus 4 is equal to 9. Here 8 is there, 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Here we have 8, here 4, 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. Here we have another one, 4. So 4,40,900 is there. And next sum, next nearest 10. Here 8 is there, when we are rounding off to nearest 10, 489,350. And next sum, 48,365. Last one, the ones place is 5. So next 10 only we have to choose. 48,370. 0. 5 minus 7 is not possible. So we are borrowing from here. So now 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. Here 2 is there, we cannot divide, so we cannot subtract, we are borrowing from here. 12 minus 3 is equal to 9, and here we have only 8. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0, 8 minus 4 is equal to 4, and here we have another 1. So next, 4,40,980. That's all, students. Thank you kindly. Give your suggestions in the comments box. Share it with your friends also.